thermal scope. Look for their heat signatures. Check the river.